Armin was up.
All right, we will begin accepting questions now. Sword Lady.
Have you ever stabbed one?
Yes, I have.
No, you have not. Your Titan form doesn't
fucking arrow.
B can be used for anything.
Not brushing your teeth. I can't vouch for my son's bathroom or bedroom habits. Red hair.
How do you feel about French bread?
I myself have no quarrel with the French nor pastries of any kind. Although I can't speak for everyone else.
French bread is from my homeland. I like it very much.
I live off bread.
I thought that was someone else in the survey.
Well, since she's not here right now, if I take a little of her.
Yeah, you've got half a hamburger in your bag.
Would you care to show it to the class?
Well, Wendy's is gone right now.
That's disgusting that you keep a hamburger in his bag.
It's not even a full hamburger, it's half of one!
That's gross. That's unclean.
I almost know your character's name. Yellow.
Yang.
Yang. So close.
So how often is the topic of Levi's height brought up?
Often.
Here.
Look, if you're making fun of me for being 5'3", I'll tell you what. You're 5 foot, a nice lady. Not gonna say what I was gonna say. 5 foot of brats. There we go.
Hey, Levi, why don't you stand up for us?
I'm gonna go into my Titan form. Would you like to stand up, Aaron? You're trying.
Trying too hard, Aaron.
You're trying.
Oh. Fingerless gloves. Who would you consider in your group the most fabulous?
One can only maintain this type of hair for so long without expertise. I'd say that the Grishas got this one.
I'm afraid to say you're wrong.
You're gonna contend me on this, son?
Don't I always?
Not successfully.
I'm most fabulous. That's
Armin.
It.
What proof do you have? Armin! I could not rock a coconut bob. This is true. I'm ashamed to admit it.
Okay, so possibly unpopular opinion, but Levi?
You are quite the
best. I'm not fabulous, I'm manly.
Sure.
Keep telling yourself that. Sebastian,
Levi, what's your favorite cleaning product?
Mr. Clean is one of my favorites. It's pretty good.
The man, not the product.
Or both.
In the back.
Armin, welcome to your blanket in middle school.
Well, Aaron has a comfort issue. He needs blankies.
So? I hit it for him.
Yes.
You could give him your cloak. I mean, you don't really need it. You're not really in the Survey Corps. You're more of a mascot.
True. Give it up, Aaron.
Take it off.
Take it off. Take it off.
Lady in white?
Dr. Yeager, how are you rocking an amazing soul patch?
As mentioned, it takes a certain level of finesse to coordinate your hair like this, and not everyone can pull off the soul patch.
Yeah. I don't know, I prefer clean shaven. It's much better that way.
Predictable. And sterile. Is it black?
I was wondering, what's in the basement?
That, my dear, is for me to know, and for you to find out when my low-born son gets his ass in gear.
How's that working for you, Aaron?
How many episodes now? 30? Alright.
25.
Rin?
Two things. On Landing Hill, when people call you short, then they're saying it's too bad there's not more of you?
Exactly, yes. I think so too. I'm also fun-sized.
How did all of you guys react when Historia punched Lenny?
I have it coming. She made a promise. Aaron, are you going to say something? What's that, Aaron?
I never like seeing Levi get hit. There are not too many notches to take him down.
He's just saying it's too bad.
Thank you.
I'm just
it.
Saying getting hit in the face couldn't make him any uglier.
I'll tell you what, you didn't inherit my good looks, son. But we were talking about Levi. Because he actually matters. You two on the end.
Oh. I guess surprised? I didn't know Historia had that in her. She seemed very nice.
Honest, that's fair. In the front.
Alright, so Dr. Yeager, what are your thoughts on your son totally being gay for Levi?
That's nervous to me now.
I can get from my son at this point is to marry him off and hope to get a dowry. And if he's marrying into the military, I can't even get that. So, Aaron.
No, you have to pay me a dowry to take him.
Aaron, shape up or ship out.
Ash, I'm gonna.
Would you like to say something, Aaron?
Yeah, I'm good.
Sure. And scarf.
Two things. One, Levi is still taller than me.
There are some people in this world that I am taller than, and I will take that.
Like Peter Dinklage.
And Mikasa, do you like Aaron? Like, not like love.
Do I love Aaron?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know if anyone likes Aaron. If you can stand to be in the same room as him, and if so, for how long? Me? Not even an episode. Sorry.
Try to intimate. Love is a very strong word, and I feel like it's not even so much an emotion as a moral obligation. He did kind of save me, but on the other hand, he's Aaron.
And that's you almost killed yourself when he died.
It means that I'm looking at a trash can.
But remember, Aaron, you're a trash can, not a trash cannot.
But he really is a trash can. Like, honestly. It's true.
The shade of it all.
But if Aaron's a trash can, that means his father is a dog.
More along the lines of industrial pollution. What was once beautiful has now been tainted by association. The apple fell so far from the tree it fell into the sky in this space.
You gotta go to space, yay.
Minion shirt.
Love you, your favorite Aaron,
Ty, you're
taking
all
the stuff.
Yes, I'll belong to that. It definitely is. Aaron, that's our favorite moment together. Maybe?
Is there another moment you'd like to share?
Yeah, Aaron, is there another moment?
No, I'm okay. You sure?
Sure.
Maybe the one in the cell?
Oh. Nothing happened.
Oh, I see. The person next to Yang, if you have your hand up. Alright.
You?
No, I don't.
Alright. Sword girl.
Okay, Mikasa, what was going through your mind when Levi was beating Aaron up?
Hell yeah.
I mean, part of me felt really bad. I mean,
he is kind of like my brother, but the other part of me is like, you know what? That brat probably knows this.
Why were you so angry then?
Oh yeah. Like I said, I felt bad, but it's more of a moral obligation than love. Love's too strong of a word for how I feel about you. Like, I love Armin.
Oh.
I thought you liked that. What's his name?
Yeah,
the horse.
He is more attractive than you, and he's actually amounted to something in life.
Blue uniform.
Where's Marco?
Marco's in our hearts.
I heard his hearing is about half as good as it used to be. So.
There's a door right there, so you can just leave right now.
You can step through halfway. I think when that was the military, you can use our discount store.
You can only get half an open door.
We can only fit half of it in the car with all of us in there, so it didn't really work out.
Alright, going once, going twice, we're out of half jokes. Alright.
Are you sure?
I think we're only halfway there.
Okay. Have you ever kept a tally of like how many times you roast Aaron in a day?
They really should.
I tried once, I ran out of paper.
Sometimes it's a drinking game. We don't get very far.
Adult only, kids. Don't drink or drive. In the back.
Doctor, are you here? What's your medical diagnosis on the Levi squad?
They're a fertile farmland of psychological and physical issues, but they get the job done.
Most of the time.
Yeah, except when Aaron's involved.
I'm so sorry, I have apologized before. Sorry.
Front row.
Alright, do you all agree that Armin's definitely the teddy bear of the group? Out of everyone?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because I'm not.
Second in.
Well, you're a pretty close second.
Well, I'm manly, not a teddy bear. I'm just saying, cuter than this one, so.
Aaron, you're kind of teddy bearish, right? You can like throw you across the room. He's the teddy bear I use to get my anger.
You like strangle him in his sleep.
Yeah.
Where's the one that you forget under the bed?
Well, that one too.
There it is. There.
Come on.
Rin.
What exactly are you a doctor in?
The proper term is polymath, but we use the more generous Renaissance man. You've heard I single-handedly saved a village.
No.
I was instrumental in curing the plague that swept through Shigashima. And so that includes biology, anatomy, Medicaid in general. And it's doing the Survey Corps a huge amount of good in the present, let me tell you.
Do you have a doctorate?
Yes.
Do they have a doctorate?
They used Not- to.
It's about knowing the right people.
Where even is the school to get a doctorate?
Inner
Somewhere
wall.
In the walls.
Inner wall.
I would hope.
Yeah. My sword lady?
Aaron, who is your true OTP?
My true OTP?
Your true what now, son?
My OTP.
What now, son?
Man Titans.
I really ship Sasha with Brit. I can't get it out of my mind. And like, have you seen the fan art for that stuff?
Stop. You're entering dangerous territory.
Kevin, I really love bread as well, like so much, especially French bread and butter.
I love
French
bread.
More.
What shampoo?
might as well.
I mean, I am the favorite son. I'm going to talk to Doc. So,
what did you say?
I was like, I'm gonna go with head and shoulders.
An excellent breath. I can attest. Front.
Bobby, I was wondering, how do you feel knowing that army killed a man?
I think I trust him more now. I know he's on our side. It's okay, Armin, I got you.
Thanks.
It takes guts to kill a man, something my son could never do. When he was 9! Literally, he killed 2 people when he was 9.
That is true.
Mikasa killed them if he was there.
That's not true. He stabbed them repeatedly, counting 9.
Whose flashback was it? I call biased view. Ridden?
Why are you outside the walls?
My business as the man of science takes me all across the known world.
But you didn't know anything about the world inside the walls when you came in. So why are you outside?
My business as a man of science takes me all across the known world.
So then how far outside the wall have you gone?
Spoilers. As far as my business takes me. Looks like she left him with a splitting headache.
So,
in the back.
What was it like having the royal family?
They're called the royal family for a reason. Nothing says royalty like knowing how to throw a party. An adult-only party, if you catch my drift.
I don't understand. Please
explain. And as for their unfortunate demise, well, that, of course, is an unfortunate accident that couldn't be attributed to any one person. Think of it more as the culmination of a series of events and circumstances that I just happened to be present for. Miku?
Aaron, can I have a hug?
No, you might get germs.
Savage!
Oh,
do you know where that thing's been?
I might have to.
His skirt fell off. So no worries, he's getting it back on. My son knows his way around skirts, let me tell you. In the front.
Levi, do you have a special technique to actually get on your horse?
Picks him up and sets him down.
The up and over. My sword gun.
Aaron, how did you feel when Annie started laughing after you called her out of being a titan?
I kind of felt disappointed because I thought I could trust her. And then she
The moral of the story is if a girl or guy can throw you on your back during training, she's probably trustworthy. You know what I'm getting at? Is that what we're going to?
Yeah. So really you're saying the only person trustworthy is me.
For me.
What is that? Is it after?
Uh-huh. It is.
What?
Bubby, how do you feel about Four Eyes?
She's absolutely nuts. Absolutely nuts. She's good for nothing but like freaking out about Titans all the time. Other than that, she's fine. She just kind of hangs around, you know.
She's good for nothing, but she's fine.
Yeah, she's fine.
In the back.
Erin, are you happy now you know the whereabouts of your father now?
No. I prefer thinking he wasn't alive.
Well,
I think he thinks it about you.
I only dropped by to see how you were progressing, and honestly, I'd say you're more regressing. At least when I was around, I could keep you out of trouble. Now that I abandoned you, now you're just a cesspool.
I can hold that?
There's a reason why I don't like you.
Is it because I remind you too much of yourself? Is that better?
Is that your fault then?
Is it hard to make your mom jokes when no one in the Survey Corps has a mom?
True.
It is,
You can change it to your dad.
Fairly sensitive subject matter, in and out of the Survey Corps. I prefer the quintessential your son jokes.
Can you give us an example?
My son is so incompetent a one-legged horse kills more times than him. My son is so slow, Levi can clean his entire bunkhouse before my son gets up in the morning.
This is very true, actually, for time this.
I made it.
I like to sleep.
My son is so smart, he once managed to read one of the words in Armin's books, but just one.
What was that one word?
A.
Good job, Erin.
Levi, how did you feel about hearing about Petra's death? Were you perhaps petrified?
Does that mean you experience a different emotion for each of the other ones?
Yes.
Can you make three puns?
No.
I'm sure my son could. It's the only thing he's good for.
No.
Well, he's not even good for that. Moving on then. Rin?
Erin, how do you feel about betraying me now? By Titan?
I don't know about him, but I was disappointed.
I feel like I could do better than that, normally.
What is
I'd say you did your best, as per the usual. And it ended in failure.
As per the usual.
As per the usual.
My failures are none of your concern.
Now, I
no, but they're
hear you're
not
pretty good at,
I have to deal with them.
I do hear you're pretty good at plugging holes, actually.
Oh.
In walls. Anyway, in the back,
Levy, are you happy now that you found out that you have other family? Like,
I mean, it's nice, but most of my family was kind of crazy anyway, so. I'm waiting for it. Nah, she's pretty badass.
For Elvis.
Harley, can you show us your dance moves?
Scott.
Have any of you ever read your own fan fiction?
I tend to be the subject matter, not the author. Hey, Arnie, do you write?
No. I read a lot. And
you should read fan fiction.
What kind of fan fiction do you read, Arnie? I read our fan fiction, and it's not
great. Our being who?
Well, I know some people ship me with Erwin.
First of all, they were that expensive, I don't remember how much they were, but like they fall apart like nobody's business. So if you want Attack on Titan belts, and you want them to last a while,
you might have to invest.
You might have to invest in actual leather ones, because most of them won't be actual leather. Or you can make some, which is very hard.
You can try doing duct tape and like
Yeah, somebody made straps out of duct tape before, and that was really cool. They held up way better than ours, for sure.
And then some of us have the cloaks.
And then some of us have the cloaks. Those we made, or well, Sarah made them. She's
I bought
here.
Mine.
And then,
yeah. Mine was like $10.
Yeah.
All right, a couple more questions before we go.
Are you a group of friends in your personal lives?
Oh, yes! We haven't said this yet. We're the Rose Cosplay. We do cosplay things like normally is what we do, panels and stuff like that. We cosplay all together. How we met is through the cosplay group, basically. Like, Aaron and I knew each other before this from school, and I knew Rachel from like a theater thing, and
I knew James from a different theater thing.
Yeah, and then Sarah knew James and Misha and Lindsay, and basically we just were like, hey, let's do the cosplay thing, and then we all met. So I didn't know either of them until I met them like after we had decided to do Moron, which was our first cosplay together. So, but now we're basically all just like friends outside of cosplay. That's just kind of the people we hang out with. With the red hair.
Do you ever shop at like thrift stores for
cosplay?
Oh, yes! Fun story.
If you ever see my Gorilla cosplay, we found the coat in a thrift shop for like
$10. That entire thing is thrift shop.
Also, another fun story, I cosplayed Russell from Black Butler. My box was, I bought it at a thrift store, and my jacket, which was actually a skirt suit that I turned into a
tailcoat
with added satin. It was really intense.
And it looks super nice.
And
you just gotta find the right stuff.
It's mostly
done cheap
because it's actually a suit.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, really nice.
Thrift shop, save our lives.
Alright, one more question.
We've got 9 minutes.
Dang it.
Two more questions?
More. My bad.
It's 421.
It's 421.
Oh, dude. The moment is done.
If I remember correctly from last year, I saw you had type 1 diabetes.
Oops. I do.
Still think.
Represent.
Hasn't left. Still here.
Still picking, still going.
16.
We have to stay together.
16 years. It's still here.
Yep.
I don't know. Wait, where is that?
Oh, no, where is it? Where'd you put it?
Oh, it's right there.
Got it. All of all as well.
It's kind of hard to find it sometimes because I'm like, there's like 6 layers. Where is it? Oh, I don't know. It's wild.
Mm, Sebastian.
How many conventions do you usually go to a year as a group?
As a group, we always go to A-Con and A-Fest because they're the ones here in Dallas. Last year, we did, I think, the most conventions as a group that we've ever done because we went to San Japan. Some of us went to Anime Matsuri, some of us went to IkiCon, A-Fest, A-Con, like normal, mini A-Con, stuff like that. So we do like two solid as an entire group a year. Other than that, people like drop off because they've got things going on or
school
is too expensive. School does stuff. Yeah.
Our time is up.
Oh my goodness! Okay!
But just a round of applause for them. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, this is your third year here.
Yeah,
it is. Yes, and thank you for joining us. It's always a pleasure.
Hiding in the bathroom. No one can get me. Nope.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, motherfucker.